sports now. Charlotte joins us.
That's right. A great day out at Shippensburg. A very hot day
hot.
For those runners. It's the final day of the track and field state championships from Shippensburg University. And Coughlin's Dana Hayward won the gold medal in the AAA 300 hurdles. But she is just one of many who are bringing home state medals this evening. Steve Lloyd has more from the track in Cumberland County.
Rachel Fatherly from Williamsport follows up her state title on Friday with one on Saturday in the AAA girls discus, a throw of 139 feet 6 inches. The millionaire is on top. Jen Slagus from North Pocono finishes second. Ellen Shepherd out of